Namaste, friends. If you were to go to a restaurant and you were unsure about what you should order, aapko nahi malum aapne kya order karna chahiye, then who knows best? Of course, the waiter there. And he would order what he feels you should eat. If you go to a garment showroom and you are unsure about what color suits you, you are unsure about what pattern to buy, then who knows best? Of course, the salesperson. And he would decide based on his upbringing, he would decide based on his thought process, uski soch kya bolti hai, uski parvarish kya bolti hai, uski dharna aapke bare mein kya hai, uske hisab se wo aapko suggest karega what you should buy. And you end up buying what he wants you to buy. Isn't it same for life? अगर आने वाले एक साल में आपको नहीं मालूम आपको क्या करना है, आने वाले साल में आपको नहीं मालूम आपको क्या पाना है, आपको नहीं मालूम आपको क्या बनना है, then who knows? The world knows the best. The world will decide. Situations around you will decide. Circumstances will decide आप क्या बनोगे. अरे एक साल की छोड़ो, अगर आपको आज की नहीं मालूम आपको क्या करना है, then the world around you, your friends will know what you should do. Facebook will decide what you should do. TV will decide what you should do. है ना? So let's take charge of our lives. Let's put some objectives, some goals, some thought process as to how we want to live our life. The law of life is very simple. If you don't know what to do with your life, then the world around you surely knows what you should get. I'm sure if you set objectives, puri life to heart control mein kabhi aayegi nahi. Let's take charge. Let's set some objectives. Let's have an agenda, not only for a day, but for the year to come. And if we have our life on track, if we have our agenda on track, I can guarantee you, I can promise you, not 100%, but majority of our life will be in our control. The choice is ours. Make a wise choice. Love you all. Namaste.